So since both Ash and Crypto with an Heirloom have sword melee attacks in third person, I thought I'd do a quick video comparing the two, along with a quick clip of Revenant Heirloom in third person at the end. And here is Revenant. Subscribe for an heirloom in your next pack.